So first I'm gonna make the Ganesha clay. I'm taking 1 cup of rice flour and 1/2 cup of maida. I'm adding little bit of water. Mix it well. As you can see, my colors are ready. And let's make Ganesha! I'm making the base of the Ganesha so we can put the Ganesha over it. Decorating it with the leaf. painted it with colors for more brightness. So guys, you saw that kids can also make the Ganesha. So please make it on.